And Dayton police are sending a warning about a string of recent car thefts. Dayton PD sent out a tweet saying that there's been an uptick in cars stolen in the area because people are leaving their cars running or with the keys inside. Although they say they know it's hot and air conditioning can make a car more comfortable, they're advising you to always turn off your car and then take your keys with you every time you get out.